What's good, YouTube? It's your man Smo, back for another video. And today, man, as you can see by the thumbnail and the title, hey, I'm hitting y'all with another motherfucking bang. Feel me? Hey, man, before we go ahead and get into this video, make sure you go ahead, you destroy that like button. Make sure you go ahead, you demolish that subscribe button. Make sure you go ahead and click that notification bell so you can go ahead and be a part of the Big Bat Gang. Yes, sir. And make sure you go ahead and you show some love. You click that share button. Share it to your mama, your daddy, your brother, your sister, your cousins, your uncle and your auntie, your grandpa and your grandma. Because you know we out here trying to find us a nice, sexy, big, booty, thick, juicy, sugar mama who going to be out here paying our motherfucking bills. Now, let's go ahead and let's get right into this video. Okay. Bah!
These niggas on a fucking 11 game win streak. Yo, what the fuck is right here?
Oh, this is the black one. This nigga already at 31. God damn, that nigga don't do shit. That's crazy. That nigga already at 31.
That's on me, I should have passed it sooner. Why you gonna come and help, bro? Why can't you just let your man's down on the fucking island by himself? Hmm? You can't just let your man die by himself.
What?
It's a phrase on 2K. Like, die by yourself, like on the island, it's like just let me ISO him, and if I cook him, I cook him. If he get it, if he box me, he box me. So like don't fucking be a cheeser and fucking help him. Good shot. Why do you think that? I only said that because it's the one that got all the fucking like urban type of music instead of like the weird white people music. Maybe it could be a black dude. That would make sense. Good pickup. I got him. Good shit, good switch. Good D, y'all, good D. right there. Give me that shit, boy. Give me that shit. What the fuck? Good D. Let's go. Good shot. Why don't you just watch, what's that nigga called? Grooge or some shit? Rouge? It's like,
The Minions?
No. It's another Christmas story. It's basically the same concept as The Grinch. But it's not a guy in a fucking green monster type suit. It's an actual dude. And then he meets, like, the spirit of Christmas past and shit like that. Yes, sir. You never heard of the fucking, Mr. Grooge? What the fuck is Mr. It's something. The nigga meets like the Christmas past, Christmas present, Christmas future. Alright, bro, you don't know what I'm talking about. I'm not even gonna waste my breath anymore. I got it.
Mr. Grinch, my guy.
Mr. what?
Mr. Grinch. Mr. Grinch.
That's not him. That's not. It's not Mr. Grinch. It's not Mr. Grinch, I promise you.
Yo, this. Oh, here. Ah, good pass. I should have shot it.
Good shot. It's not. What the fuck is that nigga name? Scrooge? Scrooge! Mr. Scrooge! Scrooge. Scrooge. I'm like 98% sure it's Scrooge. Delay. GG to them. You better call your mom.
Hey, bro.
What's up?
Hey, shot her, bro. Shoot her. Shoot her fast. Yo, say what? Hey, bro. What? Bro, you know something, bro? Fuck you, bro.
What'd you say?
I said, fuck you, bro.
Scrooge?
Yeah, yeah. So what I do is you come get on our court, on our 11 game street to drop 11 points.
Well, get your ass off the court, man.
What you mean? Bro, what you like? Why you hurt me though, bro? Damn, bro, you too fucking real for this shit, bro.